This is LHI Magic, playing some Rimworld. This is our second game. Still trying to learn what's going on, how to play, blah, 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 blah. So, see, it's a little cold inside. I think I can get rid of one of these. Deconstruct that one. Still got food going on. Need to make a storeroom. Thinking that's what we're gonna kind of do in here. She's hunting a gazelle, huh? Okay. All right. Well. Get our food situation under control. All right, you don't have to dump all your rocks over there. All right. Tool cabinet by a workbench. This is, yes, this is exactly it's not Dwarf Fortress, but it's Dwarf Fortress. It's similar enough without the, huge level of complexity, I guess. But yes. Can make a cool down rooms. Okay, we're gonna work on making this into a walk-in freezer. Maybe not there. Let's see where we're going to do this. Best miner is just not that good at mining yet. Wait, is Missy better? So why isn't she mining? Oh, I guess they both are. Okay. Food. Kind of staying ahead just a little. Anyway. What's this thing? Mega Sloth. Okay, fine. Let's see, floor, let's make this sandstone. Don't have any stored. Years. Okay, good. There we go. All right. Don't quite need it frozen. The donkey is my pet. Come on now. Donkey is my pet. I don't, where I started is not, I did not start in Rhinebeck, so you, I can't have the miserable cold and rainy here. It's, right now it's 21 C outside and a balmy 17 inside. And in my freezer it's 3 degrees. Come on, that's my pet Link. He's bonded with Ellie. I made sure to live in the not in a between the tropics and the poles so that I would be in a comfortable spot. still hurting on, well, we're, food is more or less under control. Isn't there enough electrical power? I thought there was. It looked like there was. Okay, this thing should be working. Power output 1,000 watts. This thing's using 200. This needs 30. Should have it. Oh, maybe I need to. Maybe I need to do that. There we go. All right, beautiful. So nice to have some lights. Oh, we got Pemmican. What's she working on now? She did air conditioning. All right, I guess I ought to tell her. Got air conditioning, that was helpful. Smithing, I think we need to do next. All right, get to work, Missy. Make some smithing. Yeah, I don't know. Wires should. I don't think I need those conduits. I think that it will connect if you're nearby. I just didn't have the connection on this end, that's all. But anyway. All right, what's the temperature in here? It's 3 degrees. So I've told it to be 1. I told it to be 3. Okay, that's fine. Working very nice. Get these rocks out of my furnace or my freezer. And now that we have a place for cold food, let's not All right, I think I need another light. Whoa. That over there so they can work on the... Who are these folks? Well, I guess I'm glad we're sleeping. gonna kill anyone. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with any of these people. They're definitely all heavily armed. We don't want to mess with them. Town traitor. Okay, so what do we do here? Interacting with traitors. Talk to people with a question over their head. Select a colonist and right-click the character with the question mark over their head. Okay, so Ellie, will you talk to All right, let's see. What do we have? We have rice. We had some silver coins too, right? Yeah. We're not selling components. That leather's pretty good. We can sell that. Whoa, $45. Trader is not willing to buy it. Okay, not willing to buy. Don't want to build a billiards table, animal bed, smoke pop pack, wooden plate armor, no, bison tribal headset, leather cowboy hat, bison hat, leather parka, cloth jacket. Not really much that, Okay, now get back to work. Bye, traders. All right, staying cold in there. Pretty close. Okay. Oh, I see. Make something else in there. Oh, that's right. this zone, expand it to include... There we go. Okay, research is going pretty fast, 65 of 700. It's probably a lot more I could be doing, but it's nice just to have a slow, relaxing game instead of a deadly... dangerous game. I think I'm going to go see if I can mine a couple of these things and see what they are. Another guinea pig we can try to tame. Keep chopping away. All right, time for a little nap. Little breakfast. Back to work chopping away. Oh, chopping out a tree without being asked. Nice. Okay. Add more rice plants. Nice. What's her? So it's a cooking 11, plants 3. Okay. At least cooking 11, she won't get anyone hurt. She likes animals and construction and shooting. She actually likes cooking as much as her. And plants, crafting, artistic. Where's she going now? Going for a walk, okay. Well, I'll tell you what, how about mine? Let's go mine that just to see what it is. Then you can go back to your mining. Oh, that's just marble. Okay. Oh, that gets us steel. Okay. Nice. All right. So that is, I was right. The ones that have the little, looks like ore in them are gonna give us something special. Excellent. Still cold enough in there. Very nice. I want to keep a double wall around this because it'll help keep it cooler. In fact, if I could build a granite wall on this side. We do that to kind of help out there. All right, what do we got over here? Let's just see. Oh, wow. Okay, that brought some components. Nice. All right. So I think it's time to start actually considering what we're gonna do here. Okay, that's what I thought. All right, so when we cut through here, oh yeah, you can see it's like a vein of steel. Nice. All right, that's going to be good supplies. Very good. We're staying ahead on food. Let's see, I gotta make sure they have. It's got cooking 4. Got cooking 11. Alright, so if I make that stove at least cooking 5, then she won't do it. Okay, this should help keep this cooler. Well, we have electricity issues. Oh, I see. Time to chop some trees. Come on. It's going to get warm in there. All right, we got to cut this tree, then we got to put it in there or all our food is going to spoil. Okay, fuel up the generator. Why? That should be a higher priority automatically. Thank you. They're not going to be good at mining ever. She's not bad. Oh yeah, we're going to go mine this over here, see if we get more of these components. Just watch out, we don't want to mess with these spider things that are in here further. I'm going to stay away from them. This is actually like Dwarf Fortress from before they added Z levels. So all we have right now is just one level. I mean, arguably two, because you can see the top, but really only one level. Can't tame a guinea pig. Animal skill too low. Alright, well, not very useful. You like the idea, you just can't do it. You know, I think I'm going to make a little... little wood stockpile there. Raw resources, there we go. Wood. Alright. Now maybe they'll throw a couple of chunks of wood over there so next time they'll have to colonist treatment. These colonists need medical treatment. Without it, they may die of their wounds. Miyumi. Okay, let's see what's medical bed. Okay. Let's put a medical bed in over here. Amy, what happened to her? Oh, she's got the plague. Minor plague. Okay, well, gonna have to wait till tomorrow till we can fix that. Hopefully she's not our doctor. We may need to drop this. Drop that back down to 3. So somebody else can make meals, just so we don't unhappy nudity. Who is this person? Where did she come from? Apparently, we have another person now. All right, and she's going to work on the floor. That's nice. Let's see what her... Okay. Alright, she loves melee, she likes construction, she likes animals and crafting, and intellectual. She's a 6 versus Missy, who's a 4, so we got a better researcher. That's a good sign. Alright, she's going to treat her, so that's fine. We don't have to do anything special here. No, don't. Yeah, see, she was working on that. Okay. Construction botched. Okay, medical bed. All right. Wanderer joins. Vicky's arrives and joins. She's willing to contribute, but will not leave voluntarily. If you don't want Vicky, you can banish her, sell her into slavery, or simply kill her. That may find others might find this disturbing. All right, we'd prefer not to do that then. I have a medical bed. Took care of those guys. All right. Okay, turn that off for now so that she can cook, because we're getting low on food. There we go. She's going to eat down to, like, what, two meals left or something? Cannot cook, needs materials. Yikes. Jeez. We might be in trouble. I thought we were fine. Friendly cougar, I guess. All right, who's our hunter? Ellie is, but she's trying to heal up. Ellie, go shoot an animal. Well, go get the animal now. Oh my god. Yeah, I know. See how she's doing. Uh-oh, whole body, minor plague. 54%. All right, let's see what happens. Sloth is back on the menu. No, that was, those are gazelles. So we got a nice fresh gazelle over here. Uh-oh. Need warm clothes. Raid. There's a raid. Oh my god. Cannot haul gazelle. No empty accessible spot configured to store it. Alright, so we need this zone. Alright. Okay, who besides? Mitsuyumo. Is that cooking? Is that cooking or is that, not assigned to cooking. We'll never do cooking. How do I assign them to cooking? All right, I guess we gotta look at this. Cook. Vicky Zune research. So Missy, we can make her a cook. All right. Gonna have her butcher that animal. Okay, there in the south. All right, so we got room. Missy's got time to get up there and get back. Food is gonna be a big priority. Let's see what this person has. Steel knife. All right, well, we'll soon own a steel knife. Good. People are going to start starving. Her cooking's four and she likes it, so. All right, now she's gonna go cook. Okay, good. You could have just dropped those right there on the thing, right? We had a ton of rice. What happened to it all? Barely keeping up. And then this person's gonna show up. Let's see where they are now. Still down there. Okay, fine. Gonna have to build a electric tailor bench. Yep. All right, starting to get ahead on food a little, but this is pretty dangerous. Matsumi, how she's doing? Can be tended in 13 hours. Uh-oh, it's up to major now. Bad. Immunity's 87%. So it's just a matter of if she... Playing horseshoes. Got a bolt action rifle. Okay, that's good. . 81% can't be treated for another 12 hours. This person must have wandered away. I don't see them at all. It's material wood. Oh, brother. Okay. Chop some wood here. Oh, not pick. Chop wood. There we go. Let's get this wood situation under control so we can build a workbench. Our research is whipping along with Vicky working on that. Look at that. Nice. I think Ellie is a builder. Yep, she is. So she'll construct that. What is that? Oh, that's a donkey. Okay. Doing a little cleaning, very nice. Back to studying. Can someone build this bench now? Need material wood. What do you think this is? Is this not wood? Oh my god. My Yuma is up. Developed immunity. Wow, okay. Good job. Back to work then. Woo! She made it. I'm very happy. A mercenary is passing by. Okay. She'll successfully tame the next animal regardless of difficulty. Okay, Ellie. It says, Ellie will tame an animal. I don't know why. Cannot tame cougar. It says she can, regardless of skill. Regardless of difficulty. Okay, well, I guess it doesn't. I guess she still needs more. Chef is a 66-year-old mercenary? Is this a guy that wanted to fight us? Is this a bad guy? No, he's just wandering around. Okay, not going to worry about it. All right. Okay, we'll make some warm clothes. I don't know who is our clothes maker, but we'll see. Getting some wood under control. Can't tame that one either. All right, well, let's see what else comes by in the next 8 days. Doing a lot of horseshoe throwing here, Missy. Alright, maybe that'll be enough to get some food going. Come on, Miyama. No, don't go back to bed. Everyone's going to wake up hungry. Vicky is knocking out the research, though, I'll tell you what. She's already 7. Wow. I wonder if I'd put a chop wood up here, if that will fill up this little Stockholm stocking center there. Need some more granite. Okay, well. Got a lot of things we gotta get going. Uh-oh, last of the animal. And are we gonna have enough potato to make a couple of meals, I hope? Fast as we make them, they get taken away. All right, Ellie, it's time for you to hunt another gazelle. Need material. Didn't we kill one over here? Oh, they did already. Okay, it's already been done. All right. What are we going to grow in here? Corn? Spilled some corn in there. New. I want a new growing zone. Uh, Cotton. Let's do some cotton up there. All right, there we go. Wood stays next door. Generator, if we have an issue. Banging out the research, either Missy or... Go on, Al, go get that thing. All right, now somebody's going to go grab it to butcher. Good, okay. Getting things under control here. How's her cook skill? She's up to 4, okay. All right, we got a lot of things going on. Research is moving along rapidly. I guess a watermill generator would be useful for us, seeing as we have this river right here. So probably work for towards that. So that's, let's see. Don't know if we can do it yet. We're still going to continue smithing first. Then we'll see if we can do that. All right, everybody's getting up, having a little breakfast, hanging out. Very nice. And she'll cook some more food, so we got more ready, keeping us ahead of the game. Nice, just barely ahead. And she's going to work on making a jacket. Nice. Let's tame this squirrel. Oh my god. So much for this thing that says she's inspired. Doesn't seem to be helping. All right, we got some potatoes, got some meat, got some food. All right, things are looking pretty good. She's planting more stuff. Okay. What's going on with her? All right. Freeze, everyone. Poor mood and have a mental break. Check these colonists' needs, see what's bothering them, make them happy. Okay, we're working on warm clothes. What's going on with her? Disturbed sleeps, decent barracks, slept in cold, sick, Sightly environment, tortured artist, serious pain. Why is she in pain? Oh. That was old. Natural penalty. Alright, so we need separate rooms. Okay, well. This is kind of our hospital. No, that's not going to work. Just can't make this. All right, we're just gonna have to make one room. All right, where's that jacket? Where did that jacket go to? She took it. She took that duster. Okay. Nice. All right, well. Still got leather left, so should make a few more jackets. Let's see what's going on. Missy, what the hell are you doing? No, not cloud washing. All right. She is our mining person. Yeah, she should be in there chopping away. Not very good. Okay, we're staying ahead. What do you mean, need material? What's this right up here? There we go. Okay. Deconstruct that thing. Good job, Vicky. Get on that. Power claw. And how do we get there? We are over here. How do we get there? Exit planning mode. Okay, so we got to go up the road. We could build another bedroom over here. Oh, they're finally building a roof over there. Okay. Wow. All right. All right, things are going on now. Now we're getting things happening. This is nice. Going on, Vicky. Vicky, what's your issue here? Disturbed sleep, we can fix. Slept in the cold. Oh, it's too cold in here now? Get rid of this thing. I should bring it up a little. Okay. Making food as fast as we can. Somebody go kill that thing. Nice. Oh, how's our research? Are we done? Oh, smithing is done. So let's see if we can do watermill. Wait, oh no, not quite done. Okay. All right, Missy's gonna go get the dead body. That's good. That should put us in good condition for Alright, I don't really want well don't 100% want Missy cooking, but we can get some food going on. This is better for us. Yep. Might not see a low food here. Potentially. Beautiful. All right, Missy, what are you doing now? Just socializing? Okay. There's some chopping to do out here. Yeah, let's get you constructing. Oh, need more wood. Okay. Someone work on chopping some wood then. All right, we finally got our food up enough that it's not crying about that. We're still working on warm clothes. Oops, I was muted for a long time complaining about how terrible things are, and I think we're going to quit and save to the OS. So that was really fun. Thank you, everybody, for watching.